Hi dear students, good morning to all. Today onwards we start our new session. As we know, nowadays we cannot conduct the regular classes because of the corona virus. So we plan to conduct online classes. First of all, I welcome all of you to these classes. Now I am teaching you, going to teach you English. Our first chapter is the farmer. His son and the donkey. What's the name of the chapter? The farmer, his son and the donkey. It is a story. The main characters of this story are the one farmer and his son and a donkey. One day they plan to sell their donkey. That idea they both discussed and how they solved on all the things we are going to discuss in the story. Listen properly, and while I am reading each, while I am reading the chapter, touch each line with your finger. Once a farmer wanted to sell his donkey. Farmer had a donkey. He planned to sell his donkey. He talked to his son about his plan. About his plan, he discussed with his son. The son agreed with his idea. The son suggested that they should sell it in the nearby village. Son told that here in nearby village we can sell our donkey. So the farmer and he started walking. Next morning, the son and farmer with their donkey, they started their journey to the nearby village. Turning the donkey behind them, the donkey just stayed tied and pulled with them. They did not want to ride the donkey because as it might get tired, now not fetch a good price. If we sit on the donkey, it will become so tired and we cannot get a good price or high price. On the way, some people saw the farmer and his son walking with the donkey behind them. When they are passing through a nearby village, they met some people were standing on the road and they were listening to them. They said when the people saw the son and farmer and the donkey are passing through the way, they commented on them. They said, look at those folks. See what kind of people are there. Can't one of them ride the donkey? Why can't one of you ride or sit on the donkey? Why both are walking? On hearing this, when the son and the farmer heard this, they thought, why can't we sit? The farmer told his son, you are too small. You do one thing. You sit on the donkey and ride the donkey. Why he walked? When they had gone a little further when they walked, some passers by saw. Some people were passing through the road. The son riding the donkey and remarked, when they saw the son was riding the donkey and the farmer was walking, look at this boy. They commented on the boy and asked, look at this boy. What kind of boy he is? He rides on the donkey and makes his father walk. That poor father is walking and the boy is nicely sitting on the donkey and riding. The son heard his son, immediately got off the donkey. When he heard the son, he became so sad. And suddenly, he get down from the donkey and made his father to sit on the donkey. Then father ride the donkey. Just to please the folks. Folks means people. A little later, after a few times, a few women What did they say? They saw the father was riding the doggy and the son is walking. How cruel people can be. What kind of father he is? That small son is walking and he is nicely sitting on the doggy. This man made his son walk while he sits comfortably on the doggy. The farmer was angry when he heard this. He got angry and suddenly he got up from the doggy and made his son to sit on the doggy. The father and the son were happy riding the doggy for some time. The journey was going on like that. When some people saw this and said, cruel, aren't they? Poor thing, the doggy is sure to die. See, now father and son both are sitting comfortably on the doggy. It is going to die. What kind of poor people are you? The father and son quickly jumped down. When the word is, both of them gently jumped down when they heard this. Now they decided that best thing would be carry to the doggy. They decided now what we will do. We carry the doggy. They brought a long rope and tied the doggy's legs. Then they carried it on their shoulders. Now the son and father plan to carry the doggy on their shoulders. Soon they came to a bridge across the way. While passing through the way, they want to cross a stream. Stream means a small river. They want to pass through the way. They want to cross a stream. That means small river. They had almost reached other side. When they almost reached other side, what happened? When some children, they were watching them because it's a very wonderful sight. What is that? One father and son, they were carrying a doggy on their shoulders. The children started laughing when they saw this. They started laughing with a strange sight, hearing all the noise. When the monkey and doggy heard all the noise, the doggy tossed and dead, just turned and just tossed and dead. The father and son lost their balance. When doggy turned, they lost their balance and they hold on the doggy. When they lost their balance, they hold on the doggy and down it fell into the water below. The doggy fell into the water. The farmer and his son had to go back home without a penny. Penny means a single coin. This is a small story. What did you get from this story? Don't hear the unnecessary things. Only we accept or receive what we want or what is the useful thing. Don't hear other unnecessary things. Do one thing. Give a one word from this chapter. Read the chapter 2 times. Thank you. Have a nice day.